We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate.
You're telling me I can't leave
our
ship?
This is an Imperial world. Space you made apart. A place we're supposed to protect.
Do not attempt to leave Vardos. Anti-air encampments will incinerate unauthorized vehicles in flight. For your protection, remain in your homes.
Special forces, let them through.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go now. Go.
Whoa. What are you doing?
No, stop. Stop. This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Del, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Your orders.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission.
I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If this... we're too exposed, we need to get out of the open. Blast! Open fire! Slice this. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons. Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have the Imperial comms in here. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Go. Disable. Now. The only one searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
Burn fire!
Droid, slice it.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Need a disable.
Thank you.
There's the walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo lasers.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector. Board.
Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our system. It might
Another unit inbound!
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay.
What is this?
Spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be? All fighters, begin your attack!
Lando. Your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with. Nice shot, Commander. Hey, hey! She's not a commander in my unit.
down! We're almost out of this!
And then you're gone for good, right?
Right.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. The smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
That's another one. Nice shot, Virgil.
Copy that, squad leader.
Take out the outer satellites first if you need to.
Satellite down.
Sector's looking good.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
More TIE fighters! Help me, take them down!
Attack. Everyone else, pull back.
That's not good.
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Del, Imperial but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess. Got it.
Approaching now!
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Flush them out!
Get them out of trouble! Area secure.
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down.
Del!
I can work.
Good work. On to the next one.
So, the relays provide power to the entire city?
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Thede won't be able to stop the Empire.
Attack!
Enemy Walker, I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Get her!
Transports inbound! The Empire keeps coming!
We'll cover you, Highness! Go!
Walk her down!
Woo! That got it!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shriv.
I'm glad somebody does.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay!
Escort them through the garden!
Once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Got it!
Inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can. Time!
Reflex is up! Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. Security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Stairs. Keep them away from the gates and don't stop firing.
Princess, the pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many supers on our position.
This worker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Just one.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you are the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, If you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now. Help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late, and you may find that this crowd is talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.